It's Shriya from Shriya B. Today I am going to be showing you the Warli house. Warli is like these drawings, and I got this for Christmas, and I'm excited to share this with you. And I haven't opened it yet, but I will open it right now and I'll show you guys what's inside. But before we start on, here's today's shout out.
Hold up! If you want a shout out in my next video, comment below anything you want and I'll do the best one!
Congratulations! Now, let's get unboxing. First of all, I need my scissors. So, I don't like this. Okay, so this is the Warli house. And it has 12 contents. What are they? Let me tell you. A big house, a small house, a roof, actually two roofs, four pillars, four trees, six color tubs which are paints, a brush, a palette, glue, lace and a manual. So let's open this up and I'm pretty excited to paint the house. And now let's try it out. Okay, so let me try these out. So I think these are the roofs. These are the roofs. Let me take them off the side. So open the big house. We have the paints. We have a palette. It's shaped like a butterfly. It's really cute. We have some lace or thread to tie the roofs. We have the pillars. A paintbrush. A small house. And small pillars. We also have some white adhesive, which is like glue. Some more pillars. And the big house itself. So much plastic bag. Now I'm going to read the manual. So today I'm going to be doing the small house because the big house takes a lot of time. So I'm gonna do the small house first and skip all the big materials to the side. So now let's see what is needed. One small house model, a small roof with secrets, and fancy, not really fancy, just normal.